Y'all start stretching. You ain't doing nothing but sparring. Hurry up, Ridge.
Hi, Ridge.
Watch your legs out. You got 5 minutes of stretching, then I want you to grab your gear. Get it on.
I don't have
gear. We got you some gear. We'll get you worked out. You ain't gonna be sparring for me anyway.
Yeah.
You gotta learn some more karate. Go to you.
How you doing?
Go. You learn how to fight some more, you can get sparring here.
Well, you gotta pick your feet up, honey bunny.
Okay. All right.
She's okay. She's
keep your legs straight.
She tripped and fell.
Sit on the floor, which leg?
Where are your chin?
My chin?
No.
You gotta hurry up, then get dressed. Hurry up, Eli.
Now, why in the world couldn't you get dressed when you come over here? Why in the world couldn't you get dressed when you come over here?
I know. Unless they came from someplace else.
No, he came from home.
Oh, you're kidding.
Mm-hmm. I brought it.
Don't forget it. Why
you so you bought it.
Yeah, I brought him. That's where he came from.
Matter of fact, that was the first words out of my mouth. Why ain't you dressed? Oh, I'll get dressed too.
I'm going to set one of the chairs. How you doing?
You guys are learning a lot. You gotta practice your bonds over here.